in areas where there are bad roads, the way we are doing today. So that all the pains and suffering that your parents went through, you're not going to do that. That is why we are fighting for Biafra, a land of equity, fairness and justice, not just for written words, in a beautiful, flowery constitution, but something very practical, something you can tangibly feel. That is what we are talking about. Fairness and equity. You cannot have that in Nigeria. You cannot have that anywhere else. Only in this very sacred, blessed land called the earth. I welcome all of you. Thank you very much.
IPOB.
Some of you who are here today are indeed very lucky. Normally, I come out with my father and my mother, but today I brought my wife with me as well. Yes, you are very, very lucky. Let me ask
Nigeria Nightmare.
My wife to at least greet all of you. It's not very difficult, you've been watching us. We are IP. Just follow up on number two.
IPOB. IPOB.
One family.
IPOB. There
we
go. IPOB.
One family.
IPOB.
One family.
IPOB.
One family.
One family.
IPOB.
Can we make it?
We can make it. We can make it. We can make it. We can make it. Please sit down wherever you are. Please sit down. Try to sit down so that everybody can have a better view of you. I welcome all of you once again from very far and wide. I know who Gocha is here, part of the Gocha is here.
White House. White House. White House. White House. White House. White House. White House is here.
White House is here.
Yes.
And we thank our children as well for coming and giving us food. What was our story here? Wonderful. They brought us to them. Thank you very much. They gave us a very beautiful rendition of our national anthem. Please, a round of applause for these children. It is very welcome. I have something to tell you today, very, very brief. our enemies are getting bolder and stronger. No longer enemies from outside Biafra land, but enemies who are within. We always win every battle because we are IPOB. I don't want you to insult them. I don't want you to be rude to them. Because some of them are as old as my father, who is here. I was born and I grew up in the village. So I was raised to respect elders, but not the stupid ones. So that we understand to employ restraint, and if you are not on social media, try and go back to social media immediately, because they are fabricating lies against us. Tomorrow they are planning to use some bishops who are worshipping idol worshippers. Tomorrow they will congregate against the children of light, against us. They should go and ask anybody who rises up against IPOB, because you will always fail. It doesn't matter who you are. Equally, if you make the IPOB, God. Some of these people that call themselves men of God, they in actual fact are men of Satan. They want to congregate tomorrow somewhere in any group to issue a press statement that I said I am greater than Jesus. Yes. That's what I want to say tomorrow. In order to poison your minds, because they know that the only way to get most Biafrans is by appealing to your primordial, basic, devilish intent, which is jealousy. We have gone into the decisive and final phase of this battle. Today, you know the reason why people talk about my brother from Abia siblings from brother. Do you know the reason why? It's for 18th of November 2017. Believe you me. All the enemies of Biafra are not coming out. I cannot for the life of me believe that some people from this part of the world that call themselves elders can listen to our South Planet people to condemn Biafra. But our South never condemned that one. Our South Planet never condemned the other one. But this man rose up to condemn Biafra. The resistance before Britain did. And please, I don't want you to be rude to them. Don't be. Because I believe in swallowing my enemies alive when they're still breathing. They can't on the million and the way he can do. I told you about it was recording ocean out of a death.
Oh yeah.
I want to do now. Did I not tell you? On the 30th of May, people to God, they might remove him from the sea. Evil spirit told him to rise up and speak against Wasika's home order on the 30th of May. I'm sure you know that. And that day he was disgraced. Is that correct?
Yes, sir.
And he has gone into exile now. Have you heard from him ever since?
No.
Somebody should go and tell our elders before it's too late for them. If they want to remain relevant here, if they want to remain relevant in this very land, this land of Biafra, they must come back from that place they are going to. We do not want one Nigeria. Understand, I'm saying this publicly. Because I know that 2 days ago, some of them were frantically calling their Arosa flag friends, saying, is there any way that please take him back to prison? And the Arosa man said for him, is the one that will take him to the discussion this problem now? I can't believe that some evil man, evil, will go and be connected with Arosa flag men to arrest me. And why are you sad? Why are you sad? What's wrong with going to prison? It's not why we are running at it. You don't know that? It is to tell you that all these years of bad roads, no jobs, bad health care, people dying prematurely, pregnant women dying, our own sister in IPOB died because of childbirth, because the hospital did not have the equipment to protect that her pelvis cannot carry the baby out. And she died. No hospital. And they are stealing all this money, they have houses abroad. The same person will come back and say, oh, no, you support the structure, support. And their children is not there with them. When their children want to, when their wives want to have children, they have children. And our own loves to die here. And nobody says anything about it. These are the things that zoo brought to us. Pain, misery, and death. Why are they afraid of a referendum? Because they're not doing referendum. They will need to stand up and justify why Nigeria should remain. They don't want to go into that debate. They come and they say to you, we support restructuring. What are you restructuring? Something that was built on a faulty foundation? You people